decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Quiet dog.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
I can get you out of those chains. Hold on!
Here, boy.
Good job!
Really, this time.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy. One left now. I don't think it can take much more.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Master.
More than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master.
Jedi dogs.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Wulrin would insult me more.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Oh.
decided.
Here, boy.
What can I do?
We have to stop the First Order. I've seen this kind of thing. Oh man, I can't wait to get this back to the Resistance. Hey, you're not looking at me, are you? I got no idea.
Thank you.
you the power, the dark side. Oh.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
Dooku's droid army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes! Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
It's imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way should we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Obviously, it doesn't have many guests. Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
Hey!
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Yeah.
have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing of battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
Get him back down here!
I've had enough of this mild interruption. Even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us.